started out singing commercials and jingles for a living. I worked in a little studio in Memphis, Tennessee, and punched a time clock about 8:30 in the morning and sang for clients that came in from all over. And then we finally finished and punched out at 3:30 p.m. So one of the jingles I did while I was there that year went to the moon. It was the first one to go up on Apollo 12 with the weather. Woke the astronauts up, I guess. I'm not sure what it did. But anyway, then I sang about soft drinks. Oh, I moved on to Nashville to try to get studio work there, commercial work there. So I got to do a soft drink. Have a Coke and a smile. Then I sang about soap. Aren't you glad you used Dial? Aren't you glad you used Dial? We need a case of Dial for the bus out there. Right. But I think my favorite one was to sing about fish. Red lobster for the seafood lover. This is a non-soft drink. Make it Coors for a taste of morning sunshine. The morning sunshine part, I don't understand.
That's just because you had never had cold pizza and warm Coors at 7 a.m.
You are right. Oh, mercy. Well, anyway, after I did the jingles, I became a backup singer. And I worked on people's records. I was the oohs and ahs and the harmony in the background. Well, here's one that I had a chance to work with Johnny Duncan on some of his records. And at first I started out singing harmony, and then, let's do this. Okay. And then he asked me to do a little duet with him. And then there were more duets that followed that. So we'll see if y'all remember this.
In a little cafe, just the other side of the world.
You're in big trouble.
So I dropped my ring from my